This study found that faricimab, a novel antivascular endothelial growth factor, anti-VEGF, drug, was effective for treating wet AMD in Japanese patients. The drug showed improvement in visual acuity and retinal morphology, with no serious side effects.
This article was authored by Ryo Mukai, Keiko Kataoka, Koji Tanaka, and others.